haven't even said. I just said that they weren't on my radar, that we weren't thinking about them.
Yeah, and I'll reiterate that, like, in the bedroom with them tonight, because they're going to want to talk my ear off.
Well, but the good thing is, this, another great thing is, this just saved you. Because now they're going to...
I don't know if Cindy is going to trust me 100% again, because I voted out Teddy, so I'll have to work on that with her, but I think I can. I think I can. I'm just putting it all out there, you know,
right.
So we're looking at it from every angle, and you know what I mean?
This is like...
This is so epic, and so when I saw you, I was like, oh my god.
This is so big.
And when Carson came out, I was like so nervous.
Carson was the one I was worried about.
I was like, oh my god, he's just gonna like throw the ball, and it's gonna go in 50.
Right.
I was like, oh. And then when Chris Kattan was in, I was like, what the hell?
When that almost went all the way down, Chris Kattan almost won that event.
Yeah, I know. I almost died.
I couldn't believe that.
Yeah. And that's the thing, too. I was, like, sitting there when, like, that whole back thing was going down. And I couldn't, like, I was like, it's still 4-4. It's still 4-4. It doesn't matter. Like, even without,
right.
You know, and I, it was just, I was like, it doesn't, you know.
WWDD. What would Derek do?
Totally.
What would Derek do?
Well, I think, like, let's sleep on it, get a good night's rest, have a one night of just, like, we can breathe. And
you have a weekend of knowing you're making it through one more eviction.
I'm so thankful.
And your face is not even going to be on that wall at any point. There's no, you know, we have everybody in the house to put up as a bond before you. There's no reason to do that. There's no reason to put you up anywhere.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Don't thank me. This is our goal.
But like, it just was like so, like, I don't know, just, I literally got nauseous at that eviction with that hat thing. I thought Dodrick was going to be mad that I didn't pick him first, but I was like, I can't, like, I gotta go, like, sorry.
I'll tell you who I think I'm getting close with in the house, too.
Yeah.
Todd.
Okay. Todd really likes me.
A bunch of reasons.
Yeah.
I didn't vote him out. He knows I voted with him.
Out.
Right, but he knows I voted.